Good day. I am C.R. Prakash Rao from Global Academy of Technology. Today let us discuss on measurement of effective diameter using two-wire method. If so, what is effective diameter? The pitch diameter is also known as effective diameter of parallel screw thread. It is imaginary diameter which is approximately halfway between major diameter and minor diameter. For the screw thread which is free from error, pitch diameter is equal to effective diameter. The effective diameter can be measured by either pitch measuring micrometer, profile projector, or two-wire method or three-wire method. Let us discuss on two-wire method. The diagram, it is shown floating carriage micrometer which is used for measurement of two-wire method, where the screw thread is mounted between the centers and the fiducial indicator and micrometer head, which are mounted normal to the axis of screw thread. Between that, a wires or best size wires are used. While measuring the effective diameter, if the diameter of wires are smaller or larger, will it be okay? No, not at all. It will lead to error in measurement. If diameter of wire is smaller, as shown in the diagram as DS, which contacts below the pitch line. If the diameter of best size wire is not used, the wire used larger, then it contacts above the pitch line. Hence, best wire is the one which contacts the pitch line is to be used for measurement. The wire which contact or touches the screw thread at the pitch diameter is known as best size wire, which gives proper reading. Position of wire are shown in the diagram. How to calculate the size of the wire? From the definition, the best wire, that the wire should touch the pitch line, hence draw the circle such a way that it touches the pitch line. The thread angle is theta, hence half thread angle equals theta by 2. Now, in triangle OAP, sine of angle POA equals AP by OP, where sine of angle POA equals 90 degree minus theta by 2, which is equal to AP by OP. OP equals AP by sine 90 degree minus theta by 2. OP equals AP by cos theta by 2. Therefore, OP equals AP secant theta by 2. Since best size wire equals dB equals diameter of wire equals 2R and OP equals R, diameter of wire equals AP secant theta by 2, where AP equals P by 4. From the diagram, where P is the pitch, best size wire equals P by 2 secant theta by 2, where dB is best size wire to be used for measurement of effective diameter of screw thread using floating carriage micrometer or three-wire method. Then, from the above calculations, we came to know that the best size of wire can be calculated. The best size wire to be used for measurement of effective diameter using floating carriage micrometer or three-wire method. Now, floating carriage micrometer is used since we are following two-wire methodology. From the figure 1 and 2, it is clear that effective diameter E equals T plus C, where T equals M minus 2D, where E equals effective diameter of screw thread, T equals diameter under the wire, M equals diameter over the wire, small d equals diameter of the wire, C equals constants of value which depends on pitch of the screw thread, diameter of wire and angle of screw thread. In the triangle OAB as shown in the diagram, OA equals OB cosecant theta by 2, where OB equals D by 2, where D equals diameter of wire used for the measurement. OA equals D by 2 cosecant theta by 2. From figure 1, AG equals OA minus OG. OG equals OB, that is equal to D by 2, where D is diameter of best wire. AG equals D by 2 cosecant theta minus 1. Again from figure 1, AF equals DF into cot theta by 2, where DF equals P by 4. And it is clear from figure 1 that FG equals AF minus AG. FG equals P by 4 cot theta by 2 minus D by 2 cosecant theta minus 1. And it is also clear that E minus T equals 2FG. That's why 2 into P by 4 cot theta by 2 minus D by 2 into cosecant theta minus 1. And substituting this, we get that P by 2 cot theta by 2 minus D into cosecant theta minus 1. When theta is 60 degree for metric threads, then E minus T equals 0.866 P minus D. Now, let us discuss that what we spoken in the beginning, that effective diameter equals T plus C. T equals, already it is known that M minus 2D, where M equals diameter over the wire minus 2 times the diameter of wire, and C equals 0.866 P minus D. That's why the effective diameter of screw thread equals M minus 2D plus 0.866 P minus D. Thanks for listening. Thank you.